Immediately the film review by Cell.
Thanks, David. I saw Thor, Love and Thunder, and it's fucking awful. Cringe ugly, woke, the perfect cocktail of the current blockbuster area. Even Morbius, Venom 2, and Jurassic World Dominion are less pitiful. Disney has invented a new scale of melody. As for you, Rated E, I'll have your balls eaten by a stinky goat.